If Parliament had done what I suggest, honestly and seriously, I believe that this would have made the strategic intervention we need to pull the country out of the unhappy political situation in which it is, and to put us on a course to achieve the quality governance system we visualized when we adopted our constitution 20 years ago.